is locked up, you have no business. Tourism will be dead. All your international trade, whatever, will be dead. And then the international community will come and take over your news.